I tried to save a girl I truly loved and didn't quite know how to help her. So now she's sleeping as her parents up above cry over things that they can't tell her. And when I did my good deed, thought I'd feel a broken gladness. But standing in the street alone, I just felt sinking sadness. Girl, your dad will not us bless, so hang up your veil and dress. Look at me and take one guess where this best intention love will lead us. I once felt a feeling fully through, though I knew I shouldn't feel it, because to act on it I'd be a person who should be slapped into a straitjacket. So every time it comes around, I just let die inside me. Said I only come around because I just need you to hide me. So we knelt in those dead weeds, sticks and sharp rocks cutting into our knees. And I thought that we would freeze, but there was just too much warm blood in our bodies. I'm not gonna make you take the pills, though you should really think about it. The fire by which we both were almost killed glowed so beautiful, don't doubt it. But we have to make a choice now, can we glow without it? There's a space I try to fill, but I'm seeing now I never will. You fly around while I stand still, till I slowly just get smaller and smaller. I tried to save a girl I truly loved, and I never would desert her. When we both found out that I was dreaming of the day I thoroughly could hurt her. I saw myself inside her eyes, the shrinking would-be savior. Resented her for never needing help and couldn't wait just to betray her. So we drove back to her place from this temporary home that we had made. And I stepped back into the street, feeling the fullest moment of my life slowly shrink away from me. With my good deed,
Thank you.